Hi guys, it's Wookie again. Today we are taking a look at a brick soldier hall. So let's get into it. And I removed the shipping label. I basically removed all the tape that secured this little package. And since brick soldier basically never uses invoices in the parcels, I can open it pretty freely. So let's see what we have in there. So, okay. So I think there are some really nice things inside. I mainly placed this order for the tiles, for the printed tiles. Let's put them in the tray. I hope I can use these tiles for my semi-custom Simomentes that I'm planning. But I think these are very nice additions to my overall collection of, let's say, tiles that can potentially be used in displays or for actual vehicles and stuff. So even if I can't use them on the Simoventes, I think it will be still a good thing. So let's have a close look. So we have a tile on the upper left, Partisanen Gefahr. I think this is very nice for a potential display that I'm planning to do with the Simoventes, because the Simoventes I'm planning, they would be in German service after the Italian armistice, and these types of vehicles were usually used in second line units, especially in fighting partisans, so that's nice. A Berlin sign is always useful, and I thought it would be a nice thing to have potentially a tile like a thing that can be used in a context outside of the military Lego hobby or censored. I had one or two occasions where I could already use this, so it was nice that Brick Soldier had these in store. And yeah, so moving on. So like I said, this was one of the main draws, because I for what I placed this order, but they also had some interesting other things in store. This part jumping off is not a really good sign. Sometimes these pieces do not fit too well. So let's see what we have here. We have a very nice tanker side cap with headphones, a dark green German Stahlhelm, and a dark blue Luftwaffe cap. That's nice. And I thought I get a scarecrow headpiece. That's also something nice. I'm using neutral headpieces to show these caps and helmets. If you like to put a comment down below if you prefer real printed headpieces or neutral ones. I think both have their fair share of advantages. So anyway, and something special, a knight's helmet I would say in Germany we call it Topfilm, but it does not seem to fit directly. Yeah, I have to take my time. So this does not really fit too well with a Lego headpiece. Wasn't expecting this, but it happens in the past. Not all third-party accessories do really fit well with the Lego pieces. So I think it's a nice look. I think it can make a nice detail, but as of time now, I think it is not too well fitting on a Lego headpiece. So, and moving on, we have a bit more. Okay, make this in two parts. So these are freebies. I didn't order these. Brick Soldier usually throws in a few extras. I appreciate it. That's nice. I think all of these items have good use, and the MP40, I already ordered something like this from Brickissimo. Don't know if this is Brick Arms manufactured, but I think it will does its job. And don't know how it's called in English, this extension to the shoulder. I have not seen something like this in the Perfect Caliber line, so I, like I said, I ordered something similar from Brickissimo at some point. So that's nice. And okay, that's probably also a freebie. Carbine 98, this is not, definitely not from Brick Arms, and I think they really look nice, but they do not fit too well with the minifigure hands, so I don't use them too much if I have Brick Arms around. But last but not least, we have four really, really nice looking Italian submachine guns, Breeder submachine guns. So this is really great. I was looking very much forward to get these. The ones I have so far, they are in pure black, and this just has a very superior look to it. So I really like it very much. So anyway, and that's interesting. Okay, it's the Brick Soldier business card. I'm not making advertisement for them, but this is what they threw me in the parcel. Nice picture. And this is also very interesting. Some sort of card game. I have this minifigure, I like it very much, and they have some stats here for this minifigure. I have not heard about card games like that from Brick Soldier, but I'm intrigued. I like the idea, and I will probably try to find out more about this. So yeah, that's nice. So anyway, I hope you found this video a little interesting. I hope you have a great day. I thank you very, very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.